Move over, Zoom. It's time to meet with Microsoft Teams. This is It Only Takes a Minute, and I'm your host, Tyler Parker. Today's topic is a big one for ESU students, the availability of Microsoft Teams. You'll learn why you should be using Teams over Zoom, how it impacts your student organization, and most importantly, how to get it. So, why Teams? Microsoft Teams is a great tool for chat, video meetings, and sharing files. It's available through almost any device, even through your web browser. You can sign in with your ESU login, which provides an extra layer of security. Chatting or starting a meeting is simple as one click. You don't have to worry about special meeting invites, meeting passwords, lost emails, or having your own tech expert on standby every time you want to have a meeting. Did we just make ourselves obsolete? So, do I have to use it? Yes, you do. Now, we're not going to send those virtual meeting cops for you. After all, those don't exist. But we do have some licensing limitations on Zoom and Google Meet. We're good when it comes to the classroom and academic use, but we run into limitations now that we need a tool with full functionality for all students to use. That's where Teams comes in. It's a part of Microsoft licensing, plus it's tried and true. Our employees have been using it for years.
To install Microsoft Teams, go to esutechside.com/teams. Click Get Teams. You'll be taken to a Microsoft page that will detect the appropriate version of your device. Click Download Now. Run the installer and follow the prompt for your device. If you're doing this from your smartphone or iPad, you will need to download the app from the appropriate app store. Now that you have Teams, it's time to log in. When prompted, enter your username at emporia.edu. And then when prompted, your ESU password. And remember to make sure you use your username at emporia.edu, even if you don't have an emporia.edu account. And that's it. You are now all set to begin using Microsoft Teams at Emporia State.
Can I use it for my student organization? Yes, in fact, that was our first thought when we were coming up with this tool. We've been working with the Center for Student Involvement, big thank you to the director, Rachel, to make Teams available to everyone who needs it to collaborate this fall. And for the RSOs, we're also offering to set up a SharePoint group for students. This will give you a pre-populated group within Teams so you can have one-click access to starting your meeting. Plus, it gives you a website to share, store, and easily collaborate on your files. If you're part of your RSO's leadership or sponsor, you can request a SharePoint group for students from our tech site, which is esutechsite.com. Once we have that set up, you'll be able to access your RSO by clicking the Teams icon in the left column within the Teams app or website.